started off the first of July working on just in the weight room, and then doing some football workouts, and it's been getting better and better. Our weight workouts are really good. Our players are buying in. We're changing the culture in the weight room. They've always been pretty good, but we were changing some lifts we've done, so it's been a good change. It's been a lot of fun to see the kids. I think it'll pay off as soon as kids buy in. We have a core group of guys that are really bought in, and we'll see our hips get better, we'll get faster. We still got a ways to go, but we're excited.
And bringing in, I like him a lot. His philosophies are honestly my favorite. It's all about team. It's not about, you know, the individual. He doesn't favor it. You know, it's all about hard work. It's however much you put into it is what you're going to get out of it. And I think that's something this program really needs. A lot of hard work and, you know, honest getting down and getting dirty.
Actually, it's been going really good. We're coming out with real intensity. Hard practice, get some sweat going, you know, whatever we can.
We're just putting it in, and it's a work in progress. But the kids are starting to get it. It's we're getting better at it, but we still got a ways to go. I mean, it's taking time. You know, one of my jobs is to coach coaches, and our coaches are doing a great job. I'm really proud of them. But they're learning the offense, you know, as we go. They're a week or two ahead of the kids or our players, and so. We're trying to figure it out.